All right, for ground exchanges, just to give more detail, how I learned was somebody sticks it in the ground. If the blade is out, you can pick it up in reverse grip, or you can exchange, or you can turn your position and pick it up in a standard grip and flip it over or run it up their body or whatever. In most cases, I don't want to stick the tip of my sword or blade in the ground if I can avoid that. So just using the ground as a resting point is sufficient. I'm back up a little bit so that you can switch like this. Okay, so blade is forward in this case, and I'm just coming along, grabbing. Okay. Yeah, if I want to do it in a reverse grip, I just come along this way. So no big deal if I want to do it. Standard grips, you know, it's going to be all the same kinds of switching, grabbing. So get used to doing some practicing this way. What I really want you to try to avoid is this idea of switching this way, right? So obviously the value here is that you're always have a place to rest it on, and learning to do a partial release, grab, you know, you can come up under, doesn't really matter. As long as I'm more focused on you having a continuous grip. But this will give you a way to like switch in the jurus, right? Right, it doesn't have to be much of a rest. You don't have to sit here for a half a second, right? You're just switching. And you don't have to switch just because you rest, right? The whole notion here is you have like this opportunity, but you don't have to use it just because it's there. It might be inappropriate. So anyway, just play around with it.